this is Old House Gap Road. I've been down it a couple of times, but I've never been up it. I'm going to run up through here, and it connects to, it comes out in Harry's Flat. Some people call it Grag. It's on Edgemont Road, and then I'll head on home from there. Let's see what this looks like. ride for a good crash bar. And the camera's still rolling. Rock's too big. You can kind of see what gets you in trouble with this bike is the off the off idle surging on the throttle. It surges whenever you don't want to. You're coming over rocks like that. Makes it worse. Anyway, no big deal. Part of it. Bike is pretty amazing, really, when you think about it. Gotta figure my line to get out of here.